Good evening, everyone. My name is Juliana, and I have the honor of being an instructor at DMF. At Daniel's Music Foundation, we believe in the power of the performance experience. Expressions was created as a way to honor the hard work and dedication of our private lesson students. On behalf of myself and my fellow instructors, I want to thank you for being here and know that it is a real privilege to introduce these amazing and talented students. Before we get started, I would like to bring up our founding family, Ken, Nancy, and Daniel Trush, to say a few words. Hi, guys.
Hello, everybody. How is everybody doing? Could I see some thumbs up? Great job. It's great to see all of you guys tonight, and I can't wait to hear all of your amazing hard work.
Yes, we're so proud of all of you and can't wait to see your amazing performances. And thank you to all of our instructors. We're proud of you as well.
So I believe it's also the last event of the year. I think we had close to 80 events this year.
Wow. Thanks
everyone for coming. We wish you a great 2023, much joy, much health, and a lot of dancing, singing, and movement next year.
Yeah.
Let's get it going.
And thank you for all your hard work, everyone.
Yeah. Thank you guys so much. And I got to say, what a way to end the year. So on that, we're going to bring up our first performer. He is one of my students. His name is David, and I think he may have been my first private lesson student at DMF. So through the years, it's been a pleasure to watch him grow. We've been working on tone, pitch, and overall presentation of a song. And this semester, he said to me that he wanted to do a song called Never Gone, and he wanted to dedicate it to one of his friends who has recently passed away. And it takes a lot of courage to get up and do something like that. So David, whenever you're ready, I want you to go ahead and take it away.
Things we did, the things we said, can come back to me, make me smile again. Show me how to face the truth. Everything is good in me, I owe it to you. Cause I just got me to me, as that may seem to be too far. Never separate us. Deep inside, I know you are. You're gone, you're far. My heart is where you are. We're close every day. We stand along the way. No time to say goodbye. You're in my life. Oh God. No, no. I walk along the empty streets. There's no second you're not near me. Love you, Dave, grace you share. All the things I need, my soul is gone. And you know, babe, see the best I have in me. When the sun goes on, I swear to you that you'll be. Never gone, never far. My heart is where you are. It's close today. You step along the way. One night I'll say goodbye. You're in my life. Love, love me. There's one thing I believe. See someone doing the heart. My heart is very much. This place, this day, this candle on the way. You know that everything is bright. You know people are in the light. We're gone from the far. My heart is where you are. It's love, it's day, it's heaven only. Gone in the far, heart is where you are.
Great!
Yeah! Great. David, that was outstanding. You had a picture you wanted to show that you were looking at during the performance. Do you want to show that? You can bring it a little closer. Beautiful, David. Thank you so much. And I know you used that as inspiration, which I think was really phenomenal. Thank you for kicking off what's sure to be an amazing night that takes a lot of courage. And thank you. All right, my friends, we have so many wonderful performances this evening. And to kick it off like that, it's going to be an amazing night. So next, I would like to bring up instructor Scott to introduce our next performer.
Hey everyone. First of all, David, thank you for that wonderful, wonderful dedication. I know your friend really appreciated that. That was really special to hear. Our next performer is Jenny. Jenny is a longtime student of mine. She's going to be performing the chord progression from Human by The Killers on her guitar. Jenny has done amazing work to advance her skills in these recent months, and you'll see her demonstrating new chord shapes, including the advanced bar chord shapes in this performance. I hope you enjoy it.
Great!
Yeah, Jenny! Beautiful!
Guitar skill!
That was really beautiful!
Great guitar playing!
Good job, Jenny! Cool. You nailed it!
Wonderful! Oh, Scott!
Great, great, great! Great, great, great! Great, great, great. Oh,
I'm so proud of you!
Mark, did you move your light
up? I love you!
There you go, Jenny! Oh, wow. I love that song. And Jenny, you play it so well. I'm really impressed. And I've seen you do a number of expressions. And your skills, girl, they just keep climbing and climbing and climbing. And that's what private lessons are all about. So I am going to bring up our next instructor, who's going to introduce our next performer. We're going to bring up Jerry Powers, and he's going to introduce one of his songwriting students. Jerry, we don't hear you yet. If you could give me an unmute.
So sorry about that, my friends. Happy holidays to everybody. My friend Jacob has written a holiday song. And it's a very important song because it's the things that are very, very dear to him, very close to his heart, such as our beautiful city and the way it looks in the wintertime. And, you know, holiday gifts, lighting candles and Christmas lights and Christmas trees and all that beautiful stuff that we all love around the holidays. So I don't want to take any time away from my friend Jacob, because he's awesome. And he's a very talented guy who is so smart and so funny. I have a great time every time I teach Jacob. And Jake, do you want to say anything about your song, buddy? Are you there, bud?
Say it again.
You're going to love my song.
Yeah, dude.
Ready? Take it away.
On starry, snowy December night, trees are decorated with beautiful lights. People shopping on snow-covered streets at the little shops selling delicious treats. I like going down to the holiday fair, to the little stands in Union Square. They sell chocolate fudge and lemon bars on chilly evenings underneath the stars. I feel so happy during the holidays. It brings me great joy in so many ways. Lighting the candles, trimming the tree, opening presents fills me with glee. Holiday season is almost here. Christmas, Hanukkah, and New Year. Santa Claus comes and gives us gifts. He's also known as Jolly Old Saint Nick. Crank up the Bluetooth wave for holiday tune, because December is coming soon. Decorate the tree with colorful lights. We forget something cold and icy. I feel so happy during the holiday. Opening presents fills me with glee. The holidays include in Central Park. The snow looks pretty even when it's dark. People are skating on the ice. All the Christmas trees look so nice. I feel so happy during the holidays. It brings me great joy in so many ways. Lighting the candles in the tree, opening presents fills me with glee.
Great.
Yeah, David.
That was fantastic. I love that song. You completely captured the holiday spirit. Thank you so much for that. Really fabulous, fabulous.
All right, Jacob.
Hobby says, yeah, Jacob. And make sure you guys check out the comments. There's a lot of wonderful comments going on this evening. Next, we have a piano number coming up, or a keyboard number. And I'm going to bring up instructor Jamie to introduce her student.
Ah, good evening, Jacob. That song filled me with tons of glee, too. Thank you. All right. So I'm so pleased to introduce Kyle. He has been taking keyboard with me. He started last spring, and then after a short hiatus, returned this fall. The wonderful thing about Kyle and special thing is that he doesn't have a keyboard at home, so he retains from lesson to lesson everything that he learns. He's done a fantastic job, so give it away, Kyle, for your debut at Expressions and keyboard performance tonight. Looking forward to it.
Thank you. A new person.
Kyle, congratulations on your first expressions performance, and I hope you were loving that applause because it was well deserved. Beautiful, beautiful job.
Say thank you.
You're welcome, Kyle, and thanks for being here tonight, and thanks for letting us tape your performance. Excellent work. All right, my friends, we're going to keep on moving because we have a lot of music to cover tonight. Our next group actually comes from a fee-based small group class. So in addition to private lessons, we also offer fee-based small group classes, and we wanted to make sure that they also had a chance to perform. So I have the honor of teaching a small group class on Mondays, and they are a singing class, and we have been working on putting together ensemble numbers because individually they are Krista, Alma, Patricia, Milagros, Jenny, and Mariexa, but when you put them all together, they form a group called Magic. And so this song, they have been working on different harmonies, where to put the sound in their mouth, their tone, their pitch, and working together, not as just a solo artist, but really singing as a unit. So I'm gonna ask to bring up Krista, and she's gonna tell you a little bit about the song, and I'm gonna prepare their video. Hello, Krista.
There we go.
Hello.
Go.
Thank you. How are you? I know how you are. This song was so much fun to do. It was so tricky. It had so many words. And so everybody sang the whole entire song. And then we put it together as an ensemble. Milagros has her first foray into full-time harmony. She's on the harmony through the whole entire song. And we want to dedicate the song to Milagros' niece, Aliana, who's with us today. Thanks.
Krista, what song are you doing?
Oh, Sound of Silence. Yeah.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seed while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
In restless dreams I walked alone. Narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of the street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of the yellow light that split the night and touched the sound of silence.
The naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share. Disturb the sound of silence.
Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silence. Raindrop fell. and echoed in the well of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was for me. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls. Whispered in the sounds of silence.
Great job.
Proud of you.
Very nice.
Great job, ladies.
Great job.
Well done.
Ladies, that was sensational. I am so unbelievably proud of you guys. Milagros, you do not have your camera on. If you would like to turn yours on, and Jenny as well, we would love to see you guys. And if not, that's okay too. Beautiful work, ladies. Give it up one more time for Magic. They are Krista, Alma, Patricia, Milagros, Jenny, and Mary Ixa. Beautiful job, guys. Excellent. All right, my friends, we're going to keep on moving, and I'm going to bring up our next instructor, Stephanie, to introduce her student, Michael.
Hi, everybody. I am so honored to introduce my next student. His name is Michael. This is his first time performing at Expressions, and I am unbelievably proud of all the progress he has made since we started our lessons this past fall. He has learned to really find his true voice and to figure out what feels best for him when he's singing. And he's also worked a lot on his enunciation and just really being himself when he's performing. So I'm absolutely so honored to introduce him tonight to all of you. I will be displaying a video, but he is here tonight, which I'm really excited about. So we'll bring him up afterwards. So without further ado, I'm just gonna share my screen for a sec and off we go.
I'm not gonna say more. I'd like to say, Bruce, what's your Ricky Nelson? This one?
Yeah. And let go.
Okay. Singing? Mm-hmm. Wishes, angels and dreams, I want to come to you. My life begins. moon. I've never known love from a deep noon. When the eyes begin, open up your eyes and let your voice hear. The voice of your heart, let your voice hear. Open up your eyes.
Oh my God. Great, great.
Wow,
nice.
Oh my God.
I love you.
That was so great. Thank you. Awesome.
Beautiful.
That was really good.
Wow, Michael, it was such a pleasure to hear you sing. I haven't heard you sing in such a long time, and so lovely to have you perform for your first time at Expressions. We are super, super proud of you. Great. My friend, what an amazing night tonight. These have been wonderful performances. I always love Expressions. It's one of my favorite nights of the year. We're gonna keep moving right along. Our next performer is going to be doing a creative movement piece. Now, I've been working with Umi for, I guess, about 2 years or so, and each semester we work on a new technique with movement and dance. And in this piece, she has been working on balance, but we've also been working a little bit with imagery. So for this piece, Umi came up with three judges, you know, that we all have in our mind, like judgmental voices. And in the piece, she's pretty much going to be telling them, like, thank you and goodbye. It's time for me to know my own strength. So you'll notice she'll be using the same set of choreography, but each time that it comes around, she'll be adding something just a little bit different to tell the story. All right, Umi, looks like you are just about ready to go. All right, there we go.
Yeah.
All right, Brenda, that looks pretty good to me. All right, if we could go a little lower, that way we can see just a little bit more, just a touch lower. Umi, I love that you have your own tech staff. That's fantastic. Tech staff. All right. So, Umi, I'm going to pull up your track so we're ready to go. All right. And, girl, I just want you to get in there, see those three judges, and really know your own strength, okay?
Mm-hmm.
First position, please.
Lost touch with my soul. I had nowhere to turn. I had nowhere to go. Lost sight of my dream. Thought it would be the end of me. I thought I'd never make it through. I had no hope to hold on to. I thought I would break. I didn't know my own strength, and I crashed down, and I tumbled, but I did not crumble. I got through all the pain. I didn't know my own strength, survived my darkest hour. My faith kept me alive. I picked myself back up, hold my head up high. I was not built to break. I didn't know my own strength. Oh. Found hope in my heart. I found the light to light my way out of the dark. Found all that I need here inside of me.
So great.
That was wonderful.
Beautiful work, Umi. I gotta say, there are so many.
Really good.
Here. I agree, Javi. There are so many performers here who I think didn't know their own strength. But getting up here and performing and getting a chance to be in the spotlight, that's how we build courage, isn't it, girl? Absolutely. How you feeling? Good?
I'm so good.
Good. We're like, so good, too. That's how it should feel. All right, we're going to keep on moving, and I'm going to bring up Jerry once again to introduce another singing songwriting student. Hey, Jerry.
Hey, awesome job, Jules. Thank you so much. Hello to all my friends out there and instructors who I haven't seen in a long time, and parents too, and caretakers. I love you guys. So my friend Persephone has a very unique ability to think in the times of castles, kings and queens, and princes and princesses. And this song that she wrote is one of those songs that's a little sadder than usual, but it's a beautiful song. And just to tell you, Persephone is one of the kindest and nicest people I know in my life. I'm not kidding. She's so funny and she's so sweet. And I have nothing but good things to say about her. So, Persef, do you want to say something about the song, honey?
Okay, yes. Well, let's say that my mom passed away. So this song is about my mom, but she passed away. So it's about my mother.
Ah, okay. Well, go for it, lady. Whenever you're ready, Lonnie, just click on the right side of the screen.
Okay, here we go. I need in your bed, that princess in the land of the she had her hand and she felt her hand. Then she whispered about the old man tried to help the queen, but in her castle she's bound. Three days before
for Halloween. The princess was scared and she cried. Far from the castle, the queen was sinking. She was buried in the ground. The royal family was only shaking. In the Spanish, they were bound.
Persephone, that was absolutely beautiful. I heard so many wonderful comments. I'm always amazed at how music really allows us to express our inner feelings. And I want to thank you for the time to share that with all of us. Beautiful job, friend. Beautiful work. I can see on your face how happy you are. So thank you so much for sharing that. Well, friends, what a night. So next up, I am going to bring up Scott, and he's going to introduce his performer, who is also a singing and songwriting student.
Hey, everyone. Thank you, Persephone, for that beautiful original song. So Krista is going to be performing an original song that she wrote and recorded on her own. I encourage you to listen to how Krista stretches traditional song formats to tell her stories. In this song, Krista experimented with new instrument sounds and new production techniques. Please enjoy her original song, Spiral.
Thanks. Wait a minute, am I unmuted? I can't tell. There we go. Okay, now I hear myself. Okay, sorry. Okay.
Whoa. I thought I saw her already.
Hi. I used to say this was a roller coaster. Falling, rising, farther, closer. Each time I thought we were climbing, I'd fly back down. Up the hill, down the other side.
dropping away the mountainside. When we were ascending, we'd come back around. Now I see it's a spiral. I'm caught in the vortex of spin. The centrifugal force pulling ever down. What is this I'm in? I need to make this ride slow down. I need to get us off this merry-go-round. Neon horses, circus music, real-life clowns. At first I thought we were going someplace. Endless loop, just dizzy inside. Get me off this carnival ride. We are trapped in this round and round race. Now I see it's a spiral. I'm caught in the vortex, the spin. The centrifugal force pulling ever down. What is this I'm in? I need to make this ride slow down. Not a fun but a scary ride. Not a thing that helps us grow inside. Not silly songs, not organ music. We're caught in the whirlpool, going around and down. If we don't get out, I'm sure we will drown. There's a way out, we just have to choose it. Caught in the whirlpool spin. The centrifugal force pulling ever down. What is this I'm in? I need to make this ride slow down. I need to make this ride slow down.
Great.
Yeah, Chris.
Awesome job, Krista. Thank you for sharing that song with us. Our next performer is another one of my students. Stacey Ann is going to be performing a medley of Silent Night and Joy to the World. Stacey Ann has done great work on her technique in the last couple months, and you'll hear her implementing new techniques like passing tones in the left hand. Please enjoy Stacey Ann's keyboard performance. I'm sorry to interrupt you. You can crank the volume up to 11 on that thing.
Good.
Thank you.
Cecian, thank you for that. I absolutely love both of those songs, and what a great way to wrap up the holiday season. And by the way, I love your festive background. Looks fabulous. That's up to you too, girl. So our next performer is one of my students. Her name is Mary Ixa, and this is her first time doing expressions. And she recently started voice lessons, and I was so excited to get to work with her because if you know her, you know she's got a powerful, powerful instrument. And over the last couple months, we've been working on learning to control and also learning the courage to trust in your voice and not just the voice that's on the recording or try to sing like anybody else but you, because who you are is good enough. So I'm going to turn it over to Mary Ixa, and she's going to be doing a song called On My Way.
Alexa, On My Way. On My Way, Marry Me by Jennifer Lopez on Amazon Music.
Always knew you leaving when I didn't know you. Don't make sense, but it do. I was on my way to you. Every teardrop fell so heavy, hurt like hell, but heaven sent me through. I was on my way to you. Every heartbreak was a yellow brick road, pointing me straight, just taking me home. I was never lost, I was just passing through. I was on my way to you. Hope was hopeless, faith was running, didn't notice you were coming through. You were on your way too. And you don't believe in meant to be, but somehow you were meant for me, it's true. Yeah, you were on your way too. Every heartbreak was a yellow brick road, pointing me straight, just taking me home. I was never lost, I was just passing through. I was on my way to you. 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 On my way to you. On my way. On my way to you. On my way. On my way to you, I'm on my way, on my way, on my way, on my way to you. Every heartbreak was a yellow brick road, pointing me straight, just taking me home. I was never lost, I was just passing through, on my way to you. On my way to you, on my way, darling, on my way.
Yeah. Yeah. Wow. 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 Wow.
Girl, I am so proud of you. I hope you are all so proud of yourselves. It has been a beautiful evening. We do have one more performance for you. I know we're gonna go a couple minutes over 8 o'clock, but hey baby, that's rock and roll. David is also gonna put the link in the chat for the upcoming virtual live event, so you can check that out and please sign up. We've got a lot of them coming in January. So I'm going to bring up my fellow instructor, Stephanie, to introduce our last and final performance of the 2022 expression season.
Ah, what a special night. Congratulations to all of the performers and to all of the instructors. That was phenomenal. I've been so moved this entire night, and I am so excited to be bringing up our next performer. And her name is Gina. This is her first time performing at an expressions event. I have had the pleasure of working with Gina since this past fall. And let me tell you guys, the improvement has been boundless. I have been so inspired to see all of the hard work that Gina has put into her craft. And not only has she improved technically as a vocalist, she has also gained so much confidence that she and her mother Barbara tell me about when she performs at different family gatherings. I'm so proud of Gina and how far she's come as both a musician and a person in terms of her self-expression. And Gina will be performing a song called 500 Miles, made famous by Peter, Paul, and Mary. So Gina, I am so excited. How are you feeling?
Feeling good.
Amazing. Take it away whenever you're ready.
If you miss the train I'm on, you will know that I am gone. You can hear the whistle blow 500 miles. You can hear the whistle blow 100 miles. Lord, I'm 500 miles away from home. Away from home. Lord, I'm 500 miles away from home. Not a shirt on my back, not a penny to my name. Lord, I'm in this old way. This old way.
Lord, I can't go back home this old way. If you miss the train I'm on, you will know that I am gone. You can hear the whistle blow 100 miles. 100 miles, 100 miles, 100 miles, 100 miles. You can hear the whistle blow 100 miles. You can hear the whistle blow 100 miles. You can hear the whistle blow 100 miles.
Good.
Yeah, you did beautiful.
That
was beautiful.
Gina.
What a way to end this show.
That was
so nice.
Gina, congratulations on your first expressions performance. That was absolutely outstanding. What a brilliant night of music and movement. My friends, not only do I have the best job in the world, and I really do, but I get to do it alongside the most incredible team of individuals. I just want to take a moment to bring up Stephanie Renchester, Jerry Powers, Jamie Palmer Donzo, David Bedard, and we have a couple instructors who aren't here this evening, but Jennifer Sheehan, Lori Frazier, Michaela Ingram, and also, last but not least, I'm just hunting him down, is Scott. There he is. He's popped up for me. So I just want to say a big thank you to our amazing instructor team and welcome everyone to give them a round of applause for all their hard and wonderful work. David, I can't find the unmute button.
Good job, guys.
Yeah. Thanks
for everything.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for all your help.
I'd also like to shout out Nadine McNeil. She is our program director. She makes sure that all of these students are placed with the right instructor. She makes sure that people know about our private lessons. And if you know Nadine outside of Daniel's music, you know she is waving our flag everywhere she goes. Come take private lessons, come take classes, come to the live events. So Nadine, thank you for finding all these wonderful and talented musicians. And last but not least, I would like to thank our founding family, Ken, Nancy and Daniel Trush, because without them, there would be no Daniel's Music Foundation. So thank you guys so much. And last but not least, I want to thank all of our amazing performers. Guys, beautiful job. I can't think of a better way to end the year. Let's give everyone a chance to unmute and one more round of applause.
Congratulations, everybody.
On behalf of Daniel's Music Foundation, I want to wish you a very healthy and happy rest of your holiday season, and we cannot wait to see each and every one of you in the new year. Goodbye, everybody, and we'll see you next year.
And thank you, Juliana.
Bye.